Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. So, I'm going to continue right where I was at. I think I got this the last part. Oh, well, whatever. Let me get it more. Oh, there's the PDA here. Yeah, so this is why I want to access. Aw, man, not robots. Alright. Let's use disruptor ammo. You, please don't use that. You use full.
On charge!
Well, that would make them hate him. Maybe it was just for defense.
Please, here. You could end it. You have his face. When you fight his machines, you might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
We're waiting.
Think on your own time. What's in there?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. Father and his officers turned the necks on
him. Harsh, but definitive.
Not what I would have done if we were in a desperate situation.
How long do you stay desperate? The numbers go up from there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle, toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead.
What?
Separated out the women. Assigned them to officers. Pets.
Oh, God.
After the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties, too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Treating neural decay.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? They'd never get out. But they did fix it. The signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Separating the women.
Does it say why he separated the men and women? As it seems.
You know, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the hunter thing is recent. Would he allow you, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
Other officers?
Who haven't seen any other officers? You killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week.
What?
About a month after.
Fighting back
it's
now?
Looking like he only activated the beacon because the men have come back ready to fight.
He let this happen. Now he's biting in the ass. 9 years. Why didn't he set it right? I need to find this man.
Ah, bypass. I knew this was gonna happen. There we go. Alright, let's go.
God damn it, it's really him. Just got free, he's covering his ass.
The closed corpse has been there a long time. A warning. These others are and left where they fell.
The hunters started fighting back.
Huh. Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
I mean, this place actually looks pretty tropical. Like that.
I'll take that.
I think he is crazy right now. Yes, that's what the cane does. It makes explosions big. I like the cane. It's a very good weapon. Anyways, let's get out of here.
I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance Base. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. Toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do.
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Never mind, explain yourself.
You're running a very questionable setup here, Captain. Explain.
Of course. It was chaos after the crash. The crew never really accepted me as captain. They rebelled and trapped us here. Once they started eating the toxic food, I couldn't control them. And I couldn't get to the beacon.
Just stop.
We know what you did to your crew. Why let this go 10 years?
Who the hell are you?
Taylor. Lieutenant Jacob Taylor.
Jacob? My Jacob?
Surprised?
Not who you expected, Captain.
I was hoping not to have to explain this to him. Or anyone, really. You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right before I left. I hope to leave like that.
Anything, but I don't buy it.
I'm not fighting, Captain. At some point, you chose to do this to your crew. You.
What was that moment? I want to know that there was an actual reason.
Huh?
There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the case set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Pure authority was easy at first.
What?
But then, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial. Rank, protocol, they couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
Investigate. Other officers.
What happened to the other officers?
Anders found his conscience a little late to step back. He had an accident.
Hey.
Things got tense. End of the day, I was the one with the mix. I got a little basic in setting examples. But I was kind to my people once things settled down. Seemed like I'd earned some peace.
You fought over people like they were toys. Things.
In case you didn't know, Andrus was in Dragon Age Origins Awakening and, Dragon Age 2. Yeah. Time
is food
reserves.
The story couldn't last forever. I hadn't known this would end
my day. Dining for one can really stretch things out. Besides, I can think of a lot worse retirement plans than stripping down and joining the Gruelers. That was before the Hunters, of course. Dumb or not, I'd feel it if they got their hands on me now. They want blood. I prefer to keep it.
It's all about you. Everything.
Your son and time apart?
You didn't feel any responsibility to get out of here for the sake of family?
I gave him a good start. He was a smart kid who was better off not following me. We figured that out a long time before I took jobs in deep space. And after things escalated here, it seemed best to just disappear off the galactic map.
Till you needed someone to save your ass.
Hunters!
What triggered the males to change and threaten you?
This planet has some strange cycles to it. I've seen some plants around I never saw before. Odd weather. Maybe some just adapted a little too well.
And if you treat them like animals, big shock, they become animals.
Tempting, but taking it too far.
I'd say this wouldn't be a hell of a vacation. You don't get to just walk away after all this time.
You're damn right he doesn't. What happened here, I should vent his head. But he's not even worth pulling the trigger.
Whoa.
I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
I'd shoot him.
I'm pretty sure we can spare the ammo.
Yeah, you're right. But I'm not taking a shot. My father owned his mistakes. Different man. A good man.
Half charge. You've seen the crazy ones. This won't stop them.
It's not for them. Dad.
Okay, that's pretty dark too. In hindsight, he gives us barrier, which is pretty bad, and he gets a new outfit, which I think is a little bit better than the outfit he's wearing right now. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video here because I just finished it. Also, I'm going to talk to my teammates when I'm on the ship later on in the day, and do Jack's mission, then did the Reaper IFF, then someone else's mission, and then finish, right?
Right.
Better do. Better be.
Great, may as well serve in the airlock, you hard ass.
What do you mean, what's it do?
Huh, forgot about the same.
If I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Still toying with us?
Because given the result, it feels like something we have our hands on.
You know very little about me. Don't presume to understand my intentions. Cerberus is ultimately about humanity. My people are fine for me.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
That's what I'm wondering. What? Ah, I don't like you, Miranda.
Was this supposed to be a favor, or did you just want to see him squirm? What he did with it was his own business. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda will discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Kate.
I don't like her. Surprised about Miranda?
No, she's got a good memory. Select. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
Let's go.
Come on, we've got work to do.
I commit. Shepard, thanks for the help.
One time only. Salute. And there we go. Actually, I'm wondering how much Renegade I have. Do I have enough Renegade to do a couple more missions before? It's a pretty high Renegade. Alright, I'll end it here. Because I can. Bye.